The guild is finished. The death of Rils and her deputies caused chaos to erupt. Guild members wrestled for control over territories and operations, and the streets ran red with blood. Blazespear sent the Flaming Fist to every known guild member and hideout, and a purge quickly followed. Guild members were butchered where they were found, and within a day, they were scattered to the wind and on the run. With the guild in shambles, many smaller operations began to turn up, but the Flaming Fist showed zero tolerance. Even the smallest offenses were dealt with swiftly and with severity. With your evidence in hand, Blazespear called for an emergency meeting of the Council of Four, and by unanimous vote, the Iron Throne and the Heartland Circle were banished from the city, Marjolin escorted out of Black Dragon Gate by the Watch, and her employees soon followed. Per their request, the Baldur's Gate Scientific Society received legal ownership of the clock tower, as they were the original designers. Confusion filled the streets as to who exactly was responsible for the guild's downfall. Some say it was the Baldur's Gate 5. Others say it was the So Far group, while others claim that Blazespear himself or one of his officers challenged Rilsa and killed her in single combat. But one thing is certain, Baldur's Gate will never be the same again. Finley, you are walking towards your workshop. It's been a very, very long day. Your body is aching, your eye still hurts, your muscles feel stiff. You just want to get home, get out of your blood-soaked clothes, fall into bed and sleep. Just a quick look at the workshop after the war in the streets to make sure everything is okay, and you'll be done. But as you turn the corner, you stop and stare. Leaning back against your workshop door is a young woman, her red hair sticking from beneath a pointy black hat that is drawn down over her eyes. With two fingers, she tips the hat up from her eyes and looks at you from the corner of her eye. Hello, Finley. I heard that you were looking for me. The end of phase one. The guild.
When I was a young boy living in the city, all I did was run, 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 run. Staring at the lights, they look so pretty. Mama said, son, 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 son. You're gonna grow up, you're gonna get old. All that glitter don't turn to gold. But until then, just have your fun. Boy, run, 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 run.
Yeah, run, run, run.
Living down low, chasing that luck. Before I get old, looking back, oh, we had some.